Government plays a role at three levels:
yeah.
policy and legislation, yeah. infrastructure, and of course encouraging partnerships between government and the private sector. When it comes to the ICT as a sector, the first and most important thing for government is to ensure that we have the right policies in place that enhance competition. We are supporting mobile money because through competition then you can have quality services. We can bring down the cost of mobile money transfer, for example. That is how you address the challenges and the interest of the SMEs, so that at the end of it there is sufficient room for more products to the SMEs.
Yeah.
That way then the cost comes down, and then it enables SMEs to use the mobile platform to move forward. Whether it is very small payment systems to farmers in local, in small areas, small and medium enterprises can actually participate or partner with government in merging payment systems in at a small scale in particular counties. The devolution provides a classic opportunity for SMEs, you know, across the board. And government is building infrastructure, because within the next 24 months we will connect all 47 counties of Kenya, which means that internet can be accessed across the country, market their products, sell their products very easily without the stress of having to move. Like I've been talking to our county governments across the country to partner with the private sector players who are building infrastructure to waive, you know, waiving fees. For example, I have a classic case of Nyeri County, where the county government has waived waiting fees. Jamii Telecom has built metro fiber around Nyeri town. What that means is that the SMEs in Nyeri are going to access internet at a much lower cost than SMEs in another place. So government intervenes at the policy level. The first incentive is to package a set of incentives at the policy level. In certain cases, for example, we are going to use the funds from the Universal Service Fund, which is run by the Communications Authority of Kenya, to build and deploy infrastructure in some parts of the country that will help develop SMEs as we go by. So we are going to build base stations. And then now, on a shared infrastructure framework, we are going to enhance mobile telephony across Kenya. Right now we are at 78% penetration. We want to move that penetration to about 85% in the next 1 year or so, which means we'll bring more SMEs, more people in rural setups and so on, into the mobile platform, and that enables them to do more business. That's how government intervenes and contributes. The whole focus right now in this discussion is, let's go beyond where we are today. Let's go beyond the mere ability to transfer money or to move money from one end to another end. The innovation, the creativity that is required to provide diversity of financial products or financial services across the board to spur economic growth. I like that idea of a wallet banking system. That's what we need to live with, because in Kenya, the bank population is very small. We want to increase the bank population. And some of the discussions that are going on here and some of the presentations are targeting that innovation, creativity that is going to provide more products, therefore increase financial inclusion, and then diversify our financial services to spark growth. Because you see, if people are able to save, people are able to borrow a little money through the mobile phone, that's what SMEs need. That is the creativity, that is the innovation that we need to be able to move us forward. I am very proud of Kusa Biashara, because I've had a lot of good stuff from the ICT Authority on the great work that Kusa Biashara is doing. There's the famous adage, we want to stop as a society or move away from being dependent,
sure.
Borrowing, depending on aid. And we can only do that if we grow the potential, the business potential within our environment. And Kusa Biashara is contributing exactly to that, enhancing potential for investment, the potential for growth in our environment. And our future and our economy rests on the people that Kusa Biashara is targeting. And therefore, the contribution that Kusa Biashara is making, not just the growth of the economy, but to basically our future, where we want to go as a country, is great. And I would like to do whatever is possible for us to support the work that Kusa Biashara is doing.
Thank you.